A week after Minneapolis police announced 41 arrests related to carjackings, we're learning more about those charged in the case. There are 9 men between the ages of 20 and 33 facing felony charges, not necessarily related to the carjackings, although they did result in the carjacking crackdown. A 16-year-old also faces charges. Other cases may have been referred to the city attorney's office for possible charges that don't rise to the level of felony.